Trance again.
And so, hoping to solve Shrek's problems, our gang moved forward to Fairy Godmother's house, which was known for two things.
The only appointments today are Ms. Hood and a package from Jack and Jill's farm.
Oh, I have an idea. We can intercept that package from the farm.
Better yet, we can go to the farm and get the package.
Yeah!
My name is not Punching!
Shrek, do these pumpkins look a little funny to you?
Donkey, they're just pumpkins. And we need waiting machine.
Thank you.
happens next.
Good day, Cheerio. Aren't you a sorry lot? And so good to meet you. Yes, yes. Oh, well, the name's William Gruff, and I wonder if you layabouts might escort me across the bridge. Why, aren't you a bunch of fine fellows?
Okay.
ogre spell backwards is?
Urgo.
Mm-hmm.
Ye bane. Hood's gonna be barking tonight.
The truck.
Looks like the elevator's stuck.
An act of death-defying danger? Wet metal ledges that could lead to a horribly gruesome death? This sounds like a job for a true swashbuckling hero. Puss in Boots, come on down. You're the next contestant on Hero Time.
Hero Time. Hero Time.
Can't stop amazing myself.